George cares about our professional success.
George is approachable.
Innovative.
George has really helped me with my career.
Always available.
Supportive. Caring.
Always willing to listen to ideas that you may have regarding your project.
I'm George Dimopoulos, a group leader at the Johns Hopkins Bloomberg School of Public Health. Welcome to my team.
The kind of work we do pulls from a lot of different disciplines, so we need to have a collaborative effort in order to get the big picture.
Because of the complexity of our work, our students are placed in teams where they collaborate and interact with each other and postdocs.
He's very good at judging strengths and weaknesses, meaning that he can actually create a custom environment for you where that can foster your success in the laboratory.
The research in this lab is exciting because we're addressing vector-borne diseases in a different way. We're trying to cure the mosquitoes rather than the humans. Our students have the opportunity to do their research worldwide in malaria and dengue endemic countries.
Having the opportunity to do field research in Zambia allowed my research at the lab and at the bench to become more real.
When I and my students were in Zambia and Colombia, we captured mosquitoes from the field and isolated the bacteria from their gut tissues.
I'm here because I love a challenge and I love making new discoveries.
It's a very good environment if you're willing to learn and want to learn new techniques.
We just recently published an article in the journal Science on how bacteria affect parasites in mosquitoes.
The Johns Hopkins Malaria Research Institute really provides all the resources that we could ever dream of to pursue our studies.
Those tools are leading us to innovative and new and exciting discoveries.
We are a melting pot of knowledge and we have very different scientific backgrounds that we bring to the lab.
The research that we do today has the potential to save millions of lives in the future. Please come and join the Dimopoulos group for a big leap into science.